video game combinations, and they just flow effortlessly from one to the other. Everything is so accurate from Monkhole Pen. Mamoudi is something special.
A new world title contender could emerge from the main event at One Full Blast 2. There are a few better flyweight Muay Thai athletes than Monkhole Pet Pit Indie Academy and Elias Mamoudi. And their bout will establish one of them as the standout in the division. The winner could also earn a date with One Super Series' most dominant world champion, Rod Tang Chitmwangnon. Elias the Sniper Mamoudi is living proof that you don't have to be Thai to be a world-class competitor in the art of eight limbs. The number 4-ranked French-Algerian sharpshooter has the style and the substance to mix it up with the very best in the sport. Mamoudi was sensational in his first 2-1 bouts, but his third stands above the rest. A win against the legend Lurdsilla was the signature victory of his career.
4 rounds gloves. Knees, elbows, all the good stuff. Overhand elbow from Mamoudi. Goes to the inside lead thigh. Lurdsilla just carries away the round kick. Mamoudi tries to get in the inside with that elbow. There's a spinning heel kick. High knee from Mamoudi. Mamoudi would want to get on the inside and work those elbows, work those knees. Jumping roundhouse kick, some taekwondo stylings coming in here from Mamoudi. We see a lot of the taekwondo stuff from our Algerian athletes. Front kick from Mamoudi. Cannot allow Lurdsilla to establish his rhythm, to set that metronome. But always keep the action in Lurdsilla's face. Even when that face isn't there, you've got to go for it. Keep the pressure on, keep the volume on. Good right hand there to the orbital from Mamoudi. Front kick there from Mamoudi. Look for the elbow. Nicely done there from Elias.
Mamoudi is starting to touch him up, like the leg attacks. That's exactly it. The leg and the body are not going to be hard to evade.
Mamoudi comes through with the knees.
That's Elias Mamoudi for you, ladies and gentlemen. Unconventional, to say the least. Beautiful dunk.
Takes out the support leg there, does Mamoudi.
That's the third time that that's happened. I don't know, Michael, how do you have the first two score? That was a pretty close first couple rounds.
Knee there from Lurdsilla. Mamoudi tries to get the elbow on the inside. Spinning back elbow, crossing elbow from Mamoudi. Lurdsilla ties him up. Referee Olivia Goss breaks them.
The last Mamoudi is putting a tremendous pace, and he hasn't let up at all.
Body shot, crossing elbow. There's a good flurry from Mamoudi. Difference in age showing now on Lurdsilla Phuket top team. As he slows, Mitch suggested, spinning back into the liver, then Lurdsilla ties him up.
It's hard to touch. You might have touched him right there, but it's hard to hit him. But when Mamoudi starts to go to the body, go to the legs, he's scoring heavily.
Blue corner, Elias Mamoudi.
Monkhole Pet has all the hallmarks of an elite Muay Thai athlete. The Lumpini Stadium world champion possesses the speed, the power, and the heart to go toe-to-toe with anyone. He has more than 100 wins as a pro, and his latest One Super Series bout showed he is firing on all cylinders on the global stage.
A devastating martial art, a lot of similarities, of course, to Muay Thai. If there's one style that a Muay Thai athlete really does not want to lose against, it's against a Khun Khmer opponent. Against Muay Thai, the rivalry here between styles is intense. But Sok T says, hey, hold my beer, because Sok T has, on his record, 223 wins. That is crazy.
He's going to have to utilize it here against Monkolpet. Monkolpet's great at finding his distance and his range, and he's really dangerous inside this clinch.
From the fabled Pit Indie Academy, stable mate at Pit Dam and Pit Morricott. Thrust out the jab. Sock T trying to press him into the corner. There's a nice elbow. Eats the front kick from Monkolpet. Sock T, chin tuck, looking through the brow. Double forearms guard. Double forearms guard again. Sock T, if you classify him in Muay Thai terms, maybe more a Muay Mat style. That power, aggressive, come forward style of Sock T. Looks to the knee. You see he shoots the hands out, trying to wrap them around the back of the neck of Sock T. Pull the head forward, pull it down to land the knee. Nice jab, full extension. Hook to outside leg kick, checks the leg kick though to Sock T. If you've seen their warriors in action, it's a devastating martial art out of Cambodia. Phnom Penh and around the entire country. Nice front kick there from Monkolpet, from Sock T. Monkolpet peppering the jab. We are seeing the excellence of execution here in Monkolpet tonight. Clinch work now. 1 minute remaining. Back to the jab. Oh, the high kick! How taste my feet, says Monkolpet. Little uppercut on the inside from Sock T. And the high kick from Monkolpet. Then goes downstairs. You are seeing an artist in motion here in Monkolpet. In 153 outings from Monkolpet Pit Indie Academy. Says to Sock T, what have you got for me? Elbow, round kick, all eight weapons being employed here from Monkolpet. Front kick to open up from the Kukumai Warrior. Overhand right from Sock T. Main tango, center of the ring, good gut munching knee there from Sock T. He's opened up a little bit more pepper. A little bit more gusto now from Sock T. Jackson from Monkolpet. Oh, the high kick! Monkolpet, the toes just clipped him. Came agonizingly close. Moves him for the grapple, throws the knee again, Monkolpet.
He really has an incredible style, but guys just are classic technicians. They do everything so very well, you know, and we're seeing that in Monkolpet. He's got beautiful elbows. He's utilizing all the weapons. He's throwing the elbows, the knees, the kicks, and the punches. Nothing dominant. We're kind of just seeing one or two tricks out of Sock T, and that's the hands.
The veteran of more than 230 pounds in Kukumai, Sock T. Body shot, clinch there, knee from Monkolpet. He's been dominant in the clinch. 1 minute remaining now. Monkolpet, oh, too much combination, superb. Had a win over Alexis Serapisos of New Zealand in January of last year. Can Sock T find something? It will need to be something special. Something extraordinary, as once again Monkolpet just puts a foot in his mouth.
The red corner, Monkolpet, Pit Indie Academy.
The main event of One Full Blast 2 will match up two of the most dynamic Muay Thai athletes who compete in the circle. But will it be Mahmoodi or Monkolpet who takes a huge step toward a shot at Rod Tang's world title? Find out on the 11th of June.